He was my favorite opponent, you know, coming up through my career. I learned a lot from him. He's a great role model for, you know, kids out there and you know, everybody, really, of all ages. He hustle, loyalty, respect. He lives his life by those three words. He really does. It was just too corny to say out loud when I was younger, but now as a father and a married man and someone who sees the big picture, I can say, like, John, he was a mature kid. He saw the big picture early on.